Hi friends, today I will show you how to set different color patterns for each fan using MasterPlus software. First, locate and open your MasterPlus software. After it launches, go to the LED control tab. This will take you to the dashboard. From the RGB LED mode drop-down menu, select custom pattern. You will now see three fan positions displayed. Select any one of fan like this, and you can also identify which fan it is by clicking the identify button. Your selected fan will flicker twice to confirm. Next, click the overlay button. Here you will see the available LED patterns shown in three rows. Each row corresponds to one fan. Each row allows up to 6 pattern slots. If you want to apply a single pattern across one fan, just choose the desired pattern and apply to all 6 boxes in that row. Once you finish setting the pattern for one fan, close the section, select the next fan. And repeat the same process. You can set the same patterns or choose a different one for each fan. As you can see, fan 1 and fan 2 and fan 3 now display different light modes based on what we set. After configuring the color pattern for all fans, click apply to save your settings. Okay, I hope this video helps you understand how to use the MasterPlus software. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. I will respond as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. Stay safe.